My name is Caitlin Emerson. I'm a concert organist based here in the United States, and it is my immense privilege to join the group of wonderful musicians performing Marcel Dupré's Nymphaeus, literally playing it around the world. You'll next hear the final movement, Vapeur Dorée, played on the 1937 Wix organ voiced by Henry Vincent Willis at the Cathedral of St. Mary of the Immaculate Conception in Peoria, Illinois, an organ that Marcel Dupré played himself when on tour here in the late 1940s. Thank you to Tobias for your incredible work making this transcription, and for all of those, including Tobias, who made the Dupré Digital Project possible. And finally, thanks to you for listening.